fascination for those doors that don't have locks and the stairways that weren't blocked. So I dug through the obstruction, put my fist around the railing, and each step was far apart and far away from steps before it. And the air was getting thinner till I couldn't breathe at all. And if I happened to look behind me, there were miles and miles of stairs, enough so I couldn't see the doorway, but I knew that it was there. And on the last step I was dizzy, 'cause there were stairs in all directions, but I found another door. Through the door there was the attic, without old clothes, without a ceiling. Everything had opened wide into the jaws of something bigger. And suddenly I saw